Hello, everybody. This is Kyrix with more of the Pokemon Ruby Nuzlocke, and we are gonna grind a bit because I can't do anything until I beat out fucking Watson, and I can't beat Watson with the shit that I have now. It's just not feasible. That's potentially good. Fuck it. I love Fury Cutter, but it's gotta go. It's just gotta go. I can get it back later if I really need it, but... let's just level for a while. Because it needs to be done. Stop. Shit. Well, at least this thing isn't gonna howl me to death. Unlike some other things I could mention. Of course, it's also not gonna provide me with a fuck ton of XP either. No, no mind reader. We're gonna put Pepper in the box, because she doesn't need to live here. Goddamn paralysis. Why couldn't I fight the lightning rod version of these little bastards? Just cause, you know, we're gonna be at this for quite a while. You, Farnazard's gonna end your life. You stupid bird, and you didn't let me run when I had the chance. When you had the chance. Fucking Weedles, I hate those goddamn things so much. They're everything that's wrong with this game. Well, at the time of this recording, I have played the Sun Moon demo, and it's looking pretty good. So, hopefully I'm having fun with my copy of Sun and possibly Moon at this point. I say possibly because sometimes I don't play the other one, because the plan is that eventually I'll get a 3DS with a capture card, at which point I will do... what is it? I'll do a Let's Play. If I ever manage to afford that capture card, you can expect to see Let's Plays of Omega Ruby, Moon, and possibly X. As well as, definitely Bravely Default 1, possibly 2. Well, definitely 2, it's a question mark. Mystery Dungeon games, which I found out I can actually download directly to the 3DS. I could just buy them for that. And not have to worry about getting, like, secondhand cartridges and shit. I just gotta clear space. You know? Depending on how big they are. Actually, no, I won't, because they'll be purchased for the other 3DS, you know? So that thing's gonna have its own hard drive for that kind of shit. Because chances are, if I get a 3DS capture card, it's not gonna be for the one I have right now. It's gonna be a special one that exists solely for being my capture card. Die, Shinobu. I need you to live. Everything depends on you fucking living. You are my catcher. Nope, not doing that. You bird. But yeah, again, all this depends on me getting a job fairly soon. So far, that hasn't been happening yet. I mean, I have hope, but it's not getting me very far right now. Oh, Trash Panda's got a toy for me. Well, that's garbage. It's a golfin'. Care not for your bullshit, golfin'. Don't even care. Fuck you, Gulpin. Right, you stopped evolving because it's not time for that shit yet. So yeah, I'm actually gonna make an attempt to grind in this episode, so expect lots of that. Oh, it's an Oddish. Hi, little guy. Ooh, my evasiveness. Whatever will I do without it? These things can't static me, or paralyze me at all, really. Yeah, keep your growling. Keep your growling, don't care. I'm starting to wish that I literally had any move but that. Do I have any attacks at all? Gotcha, you're dead. Fucking shit, that was scary. I need something that I can fight flying types with, because I don't currently have anything at all. Bye, bug. Bye, bug. Doesn't matter, my attack wasn't exactly something to write home about anyway. Not having this fight. Nope. That's a fight that's my ass if I allow it. Too bad, you're raising the wrong stat, little guy. Little girl. Little whatever. Really? Shit. Fucker. And you're dead. Should have kept moonlighting. But you didn't. For another couple levels. Sorry about all the fast-forwarding, but this is gonna take a long time as it is, even without the fast-forwarding. I like to believe Trash Panda took that from the fallen body of this fellow. It looted the corpse of the other Zigzagoon. When all else fails, loot the body. Maybe they got some goodies, even though it obviously didn't help them. so few PP. Really wish I knew Slash right now. Matter of fact, I kinda wish I kept Scratch. Got a couple more levels to go. Should have enough health to get back. Oh, stronger. Come on, Shinobu. It's just a little fatal poisoning, that's all. Nothing you haven't lived through before. Come on, sweetie, that's ninja shooting. I was just thinking about leveling up Boombox, and then I remember what happened to Boombox. It made me sad. It'd be nice to not be poisoned every 5 seconds, but I only have physical moves, so there's that. To go back and get it. also a disappointment, just not a disappointment for my team, because I don't have to capture this. And there's my own disappointment. Already going warp speed, now it's even faster. I think it's you. Yep. Yeah, that'll help. It'll make my normal moves hit a little bit harder. Normal moves like Furious Wipes. Yeah, I'll battle. Fight that, stupid lingo. What's that? They're 300. How much are super potions? Can't remember which is cheaper. Oh god, that's much cheaper. Fuck it, I have to buy them one at a time, but who cares? It's better healing, and I can get... Oh, let's see. I can get 7 for the price of 3, basically. That'll do for now. Well, that's probably a bit much, even. Once he gains another level, I can just put the scarf on her. Or once she gains another level, rather. I won't need the Everstone. Well, actually, I don't need the Everstone now. Oh, I already know it's good. Don't care who he is, he has pride. Oh, not gonna beat Shinobu with your cute tricks. She's on to you, Skinny. She's too clever for your tricks. Thank you. damage, I think. You're gone, Shroomish. Can't wait till HMs are a thing of the past. That's gonna be so wonderful. I mean, I don't mind the moves themselves, but their unerasable and necessary features are just a bit much. It shouldn't take up a slot to get through a room like this. I'll be happy to hear that Gen 6 is the last gen that has HM slaves. Concept that you have an entire Pokemon whose whole purpose is to get you around. Fuck you and your stun spore then. Wish you had a TM for me. I don't think he does, though. I hate this stupid, oh, you can only have this many items in your bag. I miss the infinite bag of later generations. Let's face it, no one wants realism with the number of items they can hold in their bag. Especially when you consider that I can hold 99 fucking super potions. That's not... no. Damn PC. Actually, no. Fuck, we're selling those. I don't need them. Useful. Very useful, in fact. This'll fight. Just about done. Go. There we go. No, for Swords Dance. Yay, I got my shit in. It's the other thing I need. And of course, shit in needs a name. I think after this video, I will do off-screen grinding, because shit, Team 4 Star's done it, so why shouldn't I, right? And yes, that will mean some evolutions will happen off-screen, and you're just going to have to deal with that. Alright, I'm gonna see you guys next time after some serious grinding. Bye-bye, everybody!